السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. A lot of brothers, mashallah, tabarakallah, they ask, what are the best way of giving da'wah? Is it by giving books, reading material, DVDs, CDs, you know, khutbah, lectures? My view is the best way of giving da'wah, you know, one of the best way, I should say, and one of the most important tools that you use for da'wah is to have good manners, to have akhlaq. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he talked about his messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was equipped to lead the whole nation, to lead the whole world. We know Allah have sent him mercy to all mankind. جِنَّ الْإِنسِ وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. But when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was talking about his messenger and the quality that he possesses, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about him, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. Indeed, O Muhammad, you possess, you have the most excellent manners and behavior. And we know Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was our role model, or is our role model. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ. Indeed, you have in the messenger of Allah an example to follow, an excellent example to follow. So when we want to give da'wah, we should follow the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, not only preaching the truth, not only, you know, telling the people or informing them about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but rather to tell them about the beauty of Islam by showing the manners of a Muslim, akhlaq, starting with, you know, smile. Then the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, وَتَبَسُمَكَ فِي وَجْهِ أَخِيكَ صَدَقَةً. And smiling in the face of your brother is a sadaqah. And when you smile at someone, that means you're welcoming that person. We also, subhanallah, we also, the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he's talking to people, he used to talk to them with politeness and, you know, with adab and manners. Now here we ask inshallah to give da'wah through good manners, not only through pamphlets and, you know, printing material. Also, those elements are important. We should not neglect them, but the most important thing is this. In this regard also, in terms of da'wah, not necessarily we're giving da'wah on the street. SubhanAllah, for the first time, I'm going to be in BC, in the city of Vancouver, Richmond, actually, and Victoria, for the upcoming weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, bi-idhnillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sunday, I would be in Victoria. Saturday, I would be in Vancouver. Friday, I will also be in Vancouver, bi-idhnillah. In the regular masajid, we will let you know exactly the masajid that we're going to be and the number of lectures I will be giving in Vancouver, bi-idhnillah. My brothers in Seattle, they always ask me to come. Unfortunately, I can't come now, but this is the closest time, or the closest, I mean, place that we can meet together, or the closest point that can connect together, inshallah, which is the city of Vancouver. So hope to see you there. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And keep giving da'wah, because that is your purpose of life.